Everybody. I want fuck Bebop Little Bear. Let help Tommy Daddy. Tommy Daddy.
Remember me, motherfucker? How's it going?
Good coverage on the other end.
Did you miss me, baby?
Go crazy! Go stupid! Go crazy! Go stupid! Go crazy, yeah! Go stupid,
Foxy, and I haven't made a video in a while, but I thought due to recent events. But another thing is I supplied you guys with like some photos, and in one of them I'm like. What you did there, and
message, I'm here for you. Steam Uglies, I'm here for you. I'm here for you. All you gotta do is pay attention to what I say. Look at the videos, look how confident I am. And it'll be a yawn today. Hello? For 2019, all you wanna be snakes on the internet, stay out my motherfucking way. Cause I'ma turn into a mongoose, I'ma bite and when you repost my shit, you're at my name, you're a snake. I'm a mongoose. When I see your ass out here in this grass, I'ma bite your motherfucking ass and take you out. Punk ass snake. Stay out my way, cause I'm a mongoose. I'ma tear your ass up today. Hello? know one thing. I know you workers that work in the back of a fast food restaurant or in the right place. You can't stand. And them damn cashiers who work for you good.
So is that guy?
Cause they're in the front and I'm in the back. All they do is come back there and demand shit. Give me that. Give me that. No. You put on some gloves and get it yourself. Thank ass cashiers, but I love y'all though. Y'all be doing y'all job good. Y'all cashiers make the day go by. Stupid ass.
Go crazy. Go stupid. Go stupid. Go crazy.
Make it shaking
them
when I was sitting down about to jack off to some motherfucking fucking Vanessa Blue, I could literally feel like the fucking diameter in my fucking cock, like fucking big as shit. I'm like, holy fucking shit. Like, so what I did was I went to my fucking closet and I bust out a fucking protractor from the time I was in fucking geometry back at Losinger High School. And, I measured my cock with a protractor and also a ruler. And no lie, my fucking dick grew about maybe like...
Hey, bitches, I'll 2020. Now, before you unfollow me...
taking a break because I want to. It's because I'm sorry I won't be able to upload, but as soon as I get back, I'm going to go back into the Instagram grind like I was doing.